Here's a flex test of my new longboard. It's with 110 pounds, and it's made of bamboo and maple.